On this day, January 2nd, Rudolf Clausius was born. Rudolf Clausius was one of the central founders of thermodynamics. He introduced the concept of entropy and stated the second law of thermodynamics for the first time. He also introduced concepts of kinetic theory to explain motion of gas molecules, in particular the mean free path of particles.